without that chilling mystery of mien and seeming gladness to remain unseen.